This is the wet launching of the Almarine Meteor water jet boat. A twin cylinder 637cc Rotax two-stroke water-cooled engine giving 350,000 thrust is coupled to the UA two-stage jetty, and this gives the boat a fantastic performance. Just feel the maneuverability as we rush through these weeds. Doing this with a propeller-driven craft. Now let's pause to look at the construction of these boats. Made from fiberglass throughout, the colour, in this case black, goes right through the resin. Here, the gel coat, which gives the shiny finish, is being applied on the superstructure mould. In the background, you can see the hull mold. Now a build-up of glass mat around the edge of the cockpit, with black resin being forced into the weave. Now back to the boat and let's see how well it can turn. Just think of the stress and strain being set up in the hull and superstructure. How can such a small craft stand up to it? Well, we'll show you. After the hull and superstructure have been moulded, they are mated together so that the hull fits inside a lip which is all around the superstructure. They are pop-riveted together and then more fiberglass is painted inside the seam, making the boat virtually one piece. Of course, the boat can be driven slowly, and reverse is provided by the reverse bucket changing the direction of the thrust. Then, up with the bucket, throttle wide open, and away we go again. Skiing is another of the fun uses for this boat, and a lot of power is needed to pull a mono skier from a deep water start. As you can see, this presents no problem to the Almarine jet boat. Skis also need extra power for deep water starting, but again, the Meteor handles them easily. The launching trolley the easy way, and don't push John in again this time.